President Uhuru Kenyatta's fight against corruption in the country seems to be gaining momentum. There are seen key culprits arrested for the last few months.
In respect to count 6 and count 7.
However, Kenyatta started to put hold the initiation of the new project as one way of curtailing corruption has been resisted by a few leaders.
Fair deal. He's the head of government and he has to find a way of running his government. But the constitutional structures of this country are such that you don't do things the way you wish. Now, the president's announcement comes immediately after he has presented budget, and in this budget, there are many new projects. What is the president going to do about these new projects, which have been budgeted for, and budgets have been passed by parliament?
Moses Wetangula, the Ford Kenya Party leader, says President Kenyatta needed to widen his scope on the war against graft.
I want to urge the president and the government to take drama out of the war against corruption. We want to see serious engagement in pursuing the corrupt.
Since independence, consecutive regimes have hinged on the belief of it is our turn to eat, where public officials deliberately steal to enrich themselves.
The government has taken to court people and charged them with stealing 416 million. Where's the rest of the money? Is this a whitewash? Is this diversionary? Or is this a game? If you ask any Kenyan, even on the streets of Nairobi, Bungoma, anywhere, they are very clever people. They even know who the corrupt are. Ask them, they will tell you.
And since 2013, Kenya has lost billions of shillings to corruption, yet no one has been apprehended for any of the cases that cost the country's billions of dollars. Reporting for Ebro TV, I'm Jeff Khaemba.